Welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss the area theorem. According to this theorem, we have the area of a parallelogram is the product of any of its sides and the corresponding altitude. So suppose we are given this parallelogram PQRS and this PN is the altitude corresponding to the side PQ. We have to show that the area of this parallelogram is the product of any of its sides and the corresponding altitude. That is, we are supposed to prove that area of the parallelogram PQRS is equal to its side PQ multiplied by the corresponding altitude, which is PN. So PQ into PN gives the area of the parallelogram PQRS. Now first we will do some construction in which we complete the rectangle PNNQ. So this is the rectangle PNNQ. Now we start with the proof. As from the figure, we observe that the parallelogram PQRS and the rectangle PNNQ are on the same base PQ and between the same parallels PQ and NR. And as they are on the same base and between the same parallels, this means that the area of the parallelogram PQRS is equal to the area of the rectangle PNNQ. Now, we know that area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth. So, area of rectangle PNNQ would be equal to its length into its breadth, that is PQ into PN. So this means we have area of the parallelogram PQRS is equal to PQ into PN. And this is what we were supposed to prove, that the area of the parallelogram is the product of any of its sides and the corresponding altitude. So hence we have proved the stated theorem. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the area theorem.